Look at you putting your big boy pants on. Shouldn't we find that?
Well, that's exactly why I'm going to Munich to wine and dine.
Friend, hardly. I can't stand the son of a bitch, but we need him.
If he's as good as you say he is, by the time Case gets back, we'll have located Adler.
If Livingston hasn't already stuffed him in a barrel.
Our details are up on the board, Case. I'm headed.
We can polish this turd of a safe house, Case. Let's talk when you have a minute. All right. What kind of life savings you got? Attaboy. Carpe fucking deal. Well, guess what? If we're really doing this, we've got to get financially creative. This place might have been fine for Adler, but for a team, I'm thinking overhaul. An armory, place to train, gear bench, not to mention anything else we might end up needing. There's that won't be free, though. The board behind me is how we'll track our spending. Give it a look.
Thank you. case. That's Gabriel up there. He's cool.
We'll use the safe room. No arguments.
They called an emergency meeting at Chateau de la Haute Lune. Three guild leaders will be in attendance to smooth things over with Pantheon. I want to get paid, so we're going to crash that party. Chateau de la Haute Lune! Let's go! The guild will lock the restaurant down and meet in a safe room on the second floor. The door can only be unlocked from the inside. You're gonna help me get that door open. Just enough time to get changed. Guild doesn't know you, so your best option is to surrender. When you get inside, wait for my cue.